Don't be rude. You should answer the door. He was pointing at me, Ralph.
What's going on? What the heck just happened to me?
Don't worry, Randall. He's not quite dead. But he's not exactly alive either. He's a part of me now. His soul is trapped in me. It gives me power. One day. But not today. Tonight. 2:40 a.m. Bring the car a mile up the road. You'll come to Hilltop Road on your right. It's a dirt road. Take it. At the end of it, you'll find a lake. Drive to the side near a small tree. That is the deep side of the lake. No one will find the truck for 68 years. Then walk back. Make sure you're off the road at 3 a.m., 3:28 a.m., and 4:05 a.m. That's when someone driving might notice you. No one will ever know what happened to poor Ralph. Of course I did, Randall. I told you what I needed. Chickens only work in a pinch. If it helps, think of Randall as another chicken. Because he sure as hell didn't see me coming. I did. And I understand. This isn't for everyone. But you should know, my friend, that Benny is going to die next week. And I'm the only thing that can save him. Have I lied yet, Brandon? If you want to know that, then you're going to have to feed me. I told you how to dispose of the car. We're even. Suit yourself. Think about it. I'm not going anywhere. Am I? Randall, why so glum, chum? Ouch, temper, friend. Careful, don't insult the only thing that can save your son. Tell that to Ralph. I'll tell you what. I'll make this a little easier for you. There's a woman who'll be at the downtown lounge in Cade's Crossing. She'll be sitting at the bar alone at 11 p.m. Buy her a Long Island iced tea. Get her talking about her ex-husband. Believe me, she won't shut up about it. After she finishes the first drink, she'll get you to buy her a second. Tell her about your situation, Crystal. And by midnight, she'll be putty in your hands. And before you say you can't do it, she's a murderer. That ex-husband she's complaining about, she poisoned him and got away. She deserves to be on the menu. But if you think her life is worth more than Benny's, well, I'll leave that up to you, my friend.